Queens Medical Center is investigating possible cases of the Omicron COVID variant. The hospital says over the past 6 days, they've identified 6 staff and 1 patient with COVID whose test showed the mutation, suggesting it could be the Omicron variant. Queens says it's continuing to investigate and will provide updates as soon as possible, and it's following state and federal guidelines to ensure staff and patients are safe.